That's my solar array from 2008 and the supplement from 2018 for my car. And then I recommended my next door neighbor, who happens to be related, and they now have solar taking care of their electric bill as well. And of course it takes care of my gas bill.